Okay, yeah, I just went by on camera to see if I liked it, if it was better or something, but I don't know. Where I have like these little squishies. People are so obsessed with them. And their decoration, and they need to be here. I kind of want them like in sight, but you can't touch them. Because people keep picking them up and like disturbing their peace. And I don't appreciate it. I want them out of sight, but in sight, if that even makes sense. Trunk drawer with random stuff in here. That was my first one to leave. TXT, Korean pop group. They rock. And then another TXT. These are all music related, so I feel like they belong in the same category. And then New Jeans, they're like CD album. So, that would. Then I have a second Dork Diaries book. Second number 15 Dork Diaries book. Because I forgot that I already had one. And wow, this is a problem. So it's just here. Should it go in the junk drawer? No, it's not junk. It's just extra. And then here are the 4 paperback copies that I have so far of my book. And you'll notice they're all a little bit different because they're all different versions. If you guys are curious to see what they look like, tell me down in the comments below. I'm done. I'm not even gonna lie, my bookshelf basically looks the same, but better. The llama, you know? I did have to put down my white stuffed animal, but when inspiration sparks, he will have a home again. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. If you made it this far, I would love it if you would give it a like, if you would join our True Blue Fairy Scribe and officially get your wings, and just share this with all of your amazing friends who just want to watch me play with my books. All right.